Okay. What were we doing? Oh, that's the young cotton thing. To make hydrochloric acid. Gelsack and ruby. So we can do that. Just that spiral plant clipping. Okay. Still don't have a high capacity O2 tank. These things use magnetite. Magnetite. All right, I turned this off. That's funny. We got Omega. Still don't know if I hit that yet. Seems likely. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to head towards, this. Jesus Christ. Cat is insane. And in the prawn suit and just go deep if I find some things to go deep in, and just look for magnetite and other stuff. I need a beacon, copper ore. Thank you. Forget what I was gonna do with that. What was I gonna do with that? I don't remember. Can probably use it on the ion battery. Oh yeah, the recyclotron is what I was doing. Ion cube. Titanium ingot. Do I have titanium? Forgot about that. Alright. Recyclotron. What? Did I not make the ingot? Moron.
Technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.
Interesting. Hmm. Yeah. I might be able to use that strategically later to get some magnetite. But for now, let's eat a bunch of foods. Put these, but here, sure. Terrible labeling. All right, adventure time. Been in this biome.
Pressure and temperatures.
Is that right? Hey! Get out of here. Probably just tickled him. Docking module. Is the most user requested. Oh, sick! Sea truck edition. The docking module provides capacity to attach one standard prawn suit to the sea truck. Mechanical arms extend. Okay, really? Get the hell out of here. Vehicle approach. Internal features are limited. Motherfucker. Wait, what is this? Have I seen this? This part of the ship? Be. Are there any open pieces? Go away. Take that. Take that.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Maybe a sealed door. It's probably just one of those. Yeah. Music. I do need to build that jukebox. So, there's probably other pieces to that truck here, or that that would be awesome, having that attachment.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You gotta be around here somewhere, right? They're all together usually. That one. Fuck out of here. Turn your shenanigans. C-truck sleeper module. What? Complete with a foldable bed, home entertainment system, and photo frame. The sleeper module provides everything required for one person to hunker down for long stretches. See if I can get all this, that would be sick. Advisable to resist attaching this module while there is a slumbering occupant, as suffocation may occur. Dude's jacking up my ride. Touch the prawn suit. Any other pieces? Is this one? Is that one? Oh god. Somehow he didn't get me. Not the one I was hoping for, but... okay. See any of these on the way. I wasn't on this side. They've all been pretty shallow. You did mention geothermal activity. Is that uraninite? Huh. wreckage. What's that? Yes. Looks like it all came out of this. There's probably plenty of it around here. Should I mark this? I'm gonna mark it. Bits. Yeah.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right. Let's see what that takes. Can do that. Sleeper module. I should do that just because. Still, I don't remember where I found that one. And I don't have that. Would be super nice. Orbits. Spirals, magnetite. Seen this, have I?
The artifact you found contains traces of information suggesting what has become of my people.
What has become of them? Fossil excavator. Based on analysis, it is speculated that this artifact is an archaeological tool for finding and excavating fossil remnants. Main body of the equipment is housed between two glide rails. The excavator emits a sonar pulse that gathers data on the ground beneath it. When it bounces back with a possible fossilized object, it begins the excavation process. Like on Jurassic Park! A set of lasers emit from the arms and slowly removes micro layers of material. Once the fossil is revealed, the same carefully calibrated lasers are utilized to break loose material while preserving the fossil underneath. Fossils can be analyzed using carbon dating and other methods to understand what the environmental makeup might have been millions of years ago, which can be compared to current data to look for trends. I don't think I read this. This apparent research device seems built to determine the chemical components and properties of water samples. Okay. Yeah, I didn't. Propulsion cannon. allows technicians to manipulate gravitational forces at ranges of up to 20 meters. It's commonly used in construction and mining to move materials. Operating instructions: pull the trigger once to lock onto and attract a single targeted object weighing less than 25 kilograms. Object can now safely be retrieved from the gravitational beam. Alternatively, pull the trigger a second time to propel the object at speed away from the device. Not recommended for use on organic subjects. You don't say. It's so tiny. It's so little. I've probably come across it a million times. Please tell me you can plant it. That'd be awesome. Anymore?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I was expecting like some epic plant, but it's just a little guy. I think we should do the nuclear reactor. Here we go. Fancy table. Be one of those whole areas. Should we continue? It's a big one. No. Oh, Jesus. Oops. Is the thing? No. Just a glowy bit. Hold on. Alright, just making some notes. Whoa. Oh. Okay. I guess we're going. Whoa, that's new. Large crystal formation. Morganite is a rare variety of beryl, a durable mineral consisting of beryllium aluminium silicate. Striking purple coloration is an indication that trace amounts of manganese are present during formation. This means nothing to me if I can't use it. I found quite the cave. Oh, kyanite. This looks magnetite-y, maybe. I see plenty of uraninite, but I'm not sure how much space we have. Here we go. Some of that kyanite, though. Ooh. Prawn suit propulsion arm fragment. Propulsion arm. Jade membrane. Oh God, what? No! What? Oh God. It's like a, it's like that propulsion gun, but for your suit. Is this a Simpsons fish? Yoink.
New creature discovered.
Actually, do this. Since we just got jacked. All right. You're too big. How am I supposed to scan this thing? Oh God, no, why? Got you. Hopefully he can't reach me here. Not even that deep. It's like that damn ghost one that hung out in those tunnels.
Proceed with caution. A Leviathan creature is near.
No fucking shit. Thank you. Oh God. No. Back off. Go through the wall, apparently. How far down does he go? Do I have this yet? Yeah. Let's go this way. Ah. Is that too far? I don't know about that. Is that one? Yeah. I don't suppose this will work. Looked like it found kyanite. No? I finally found it! She's in the deepest friggin' cave in the whole game. Oh. Yes. Yes. Should scan it. Oops.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm littering, but I need room. Was that? Oh god, what? Torpedo. Oh shit, he's right there. Sweet. Oh god, he's coming. Don't drop me off this edge. Torpedoes even do anything to him? Making our way back up. How? Where? Maybe we can avoid him. Is that him? Yeah. Run, 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 run. Ah, sweet. You can't see me. Oh god. He's angry. Oh, God. I mean, I guess I'm punching my way out or something. So that's good. Come back with torpedoes, sucker. Should establish a base right here. That'd be awesome. Whole piece, right? Keep an eye out for spiral plants. I wish you could kill those damn things. It's just an annoyance I don't need. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. It just seems like the game's cool enough with all the discovery and exploration and all that. Just the added level of stress doesn't do much for me. Yeah, you guys are chumps compared to that guy. Suck. What's this? Nothing? Aquarium module. Do I have this one? Yeah. Hey, music. Okay, the other aquarium module piece has got to be around here somewhere.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just to get rid of this. Oh yeah, oxygen. Did I make my suit purple, or is it just the lighting? Because it looks purple. I like it though. I really can't. All right. pieces. Not that I care much about the aquarium module, but nice to have all the modules attached. Further down, maybe? Just do a little sweep real quick. Yeah, okay. Say that was a successful mission. Jesus, I got stuck. I need to expand the space. Okay. Put these in the squarish. I guess, since it's rare enough. Chill. We're about to go nuclear.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
So many batteries. Okay. Now, what do we do? I feel like this is uraninite times 2 lead titanium glass. What does it take to make that nuclear reactor? I kind of want to try it. But, let's start from the top. Propulsion cannon. Desperate strength propulsion cannon designed to fit the Altera prawn suit. Torpedo arm. Payload delivery system adapted to fire torpedoes. Oh, here we go. Here's two torpedoes. Oh, Jesus. Magnetite for a torpedo? Still haven't found that afterburner thing. I can finally make that bike thing, right? God damn it.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Okay. Ruby spiral plant clipping. This. Hold on. I don't have the power for this. My monkey man. A mini sharktopus. Is it because it's charging the prawn suit? Can I put... Can I put a nuclear reactor in a big room? Let's do a little base action here. Large room. Plastic ingot times two. God damn it. Does this run out of fuel already? No, you're good. I can look here. Let's do that. Titanium and lithium times two. Nope. Add a titanium. Yes. Come on, anything, anything. Anything? I just need one. God.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, great. No, I don't have it equipped. I'm gonna die.
Oxygen.
Should probably do that real quick. Can I do stuff yet? Oh, it takes five. Well, shit. Even possible. Wonder if I should move this thing. Whoops. Okay, well, I'll deal with that in a minute. Poster is going to be on the walls again. Build reinforcements or remove weak parts. Times 7, times 8. Okay. Alright, hold on, hold on. Let's... Whoa! Hey, where's... Oh, God. Is it just the one? Nope. Oh, it was the scanner room I got rid of. Eh. I figured it would give me more time.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Okay. Does the... partition... That's... What the hell? Oh yeah, I can do thermal now. Bulkhead. Titanium since... How do you do this? I don't get it. No? Okay. So reinforcement, lithium, titanium, tungsten. So a couple of these. If I do the bulkhead outside, can I see, like, no. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how that works. Yeah, maybe you have to have a tunnel, like an actual tunnel built. No? No? No. I want to put glass up here, though. How come I can't? Oh, it's because I have stuff? Can I just do this one?
Oxygen.
Shit. Okay, is that enough? Okay, yes, we're good. What does this cost me? Oof. Be sweet though. What did I, oh yeah, scanner room?
Oxygen.
Can I? No, I don't have enough titanium. Big fucking surprise. God. Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right. You know what? Screw it. Buddy didn't tell you?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hopefully that's enough. Got a lot of copper. So let's do it. Well, hopefully we can do that thermal stuff. It's a big room. What? Oh, God. It's like, what? Deal here. Yeah, we're still good. You guys being good? Alright. Holy shit. Like, if I was to do this. You can just toss it there. Oh man. Okay, so heat area. Oh man, did I lose my upgrade? Probably. I do need to do this. Actually, I'm glad I didn't do that yet. That's right under us. These diamond caves. There's base. Look right here. Yeah. Okay. Hello, 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 hello. Can I not even grab this one? Did I like glitch it out? Oops. Whoa. Yeah, I'm working on it.
Emergency power only.
restored. All primary systems online.
Chill. Okay. Let's see how to do this. Thermal plants. Titanium times 5, magnetite times 2, and aerogel. Probably don't have enough titanium again. Titanium. Where's my truck? Where's my truck? My F-150. I needed salt, really.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
One way to do it. This truck's gonna be so long. Okay. Aerogel. Titanium times 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like a ruby. Okay. How the hell do we do this? I didn't do this in the first one. Where's my camera? Okay. How does this work? Does it tell you how good it's going to be?
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's just stick it to the wall right here. And see how it goes. So there's a, I look like an indicator or something.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Take a look at the.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
An important item belonging to my people. I will share its location.
I'm okay. Busy.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
It's 800 degrees outside, blah blah blah. Always take thermometer readings before attempting installation. Okay, I don't know how to do that other than. This, it doesn't tell me anything. Dude. Ugh. Like, it looked like there was a. Like a little meter on it. Yeah, right there. What does that say? 65 Celsius. Is that good? Think we can get it higher?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Doesn't the prawn suit have a heat gauge? Let's try that. Oh, whoa. We are in it now. This is 66. Like here? Suppose that's good. Seems good. Yeah, I think if I put it in the hundreds of degrees, then it will burninate. Now, how do I get this power? Gonna do anything? doesn't look like it.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Seems like more of a pain than it should be. Like if I get close enough. Oh, there it goes. Stick to the wall. I can't like rotate.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Ah. Like, it wants to be on the horizontal surface. Like this. Golden titanium. Oh, hey. Is that doing it? Yeah, sweet. Is it just feeding that, or is it feeding the whole base? Are you? Are you mine? Fuck out of here. We shouldn't be having power problems now, right? Well. Oops. Okay. Oh, 825. That's my total power. Power status, 30%. I don't know what that means. 30% of what? This is negative 0.15. I don't suppose it shows the... I suppose it shows the thermal plant. No, I don't see it. Okay, well. Yeah, I don't even know how to look at it, so. I guess we're good? Our power's going up. Kinda. Would have thought it would be more, but whatever. Maybe I'll still do a nuclear plant. Nuclear plant. Now, look at this I have to work with. Can move lots of crap. Okay. It's probably time to stop for now. Then, when we come back, we can finally get this sea truck depth upgrade Mark II. Synthetic fibers and enabled glass. Oh yeah, and then all the pods for it. Alright, it's coming together. Alright, thanks guys.